A class 5 student died after being allegedly ragged by her seniors. She had fallen ill after she was locked for hours in a bathroom. Her parents claim that the 11-year-old was regularly troubled. They say that they had even complained about it to the school authorities, but the school says they had absolutely no idea about it.
An innocent life snuffed out. This 11-year-old girl was left traumatized after allegedly being ragged by seniors in her school. Besides regularly heckling the young girl, this time they went one step further, locking her in the school toilet till she was discovered by the sweeper.
Chuti belay amar me toilet korte gechilo tokhon bas chalar kotha tokhon amar me toilet gechilo du tinte boro me amar meke dhore মানে টয়লেটে পুড়ে দিয়ে পুড়িয়ে দেবার ভয় দেখিয়েছিল দিয়ে বলেছিল 100 টাকা দে আমার মেয়ে তখন কোথায় পাবে
But instead of being treated for her deteriorating health, her family alleges that she was then administered a strong injection that her fragile body couldn't undertake, leading to her death.
The parents have filed a police complaint where they have said that the three girls were responsible for ragging their daughter. After that, they have also mentioned that it was a doctor that they took the girl to who administered a very strong injection which led to her death.
These hapless parents waiting for their voices to be heard, worried that their children might meet the same fate. Even as school authorities deny any formal complaint being lodged.
এখন পর্যন্ত আমি কোনো অফিশিয়াল কিছু জানতে পারিনি। আমাকে তো কেউ এসে কিছু বলেনি। প্যারেন্টসরা আজ পর্যন্ত এই মুহূর্ত পর্যন্ত কোনো প্যারেন্টসই কোনো আসেনি। আপনি যে বাচ্চার কথা বলছেন তাদের কোনো প্যারেন্টসরা এই ঘটনাটা কবে হয়েছে ওনারা বলেছেন? সেইখানে তো কোনো বাচ্চার প্যারেন্টসরা আসেনি। এখন পর্যন্ত আমি অফিশিয়ালি কিছুই জানি না।
The bereaved family left inconsolable even as they await the autopsy report. The loss they face is irreversible. Bureau Report, Times Now.